Today we're in We Happy Few, and this happened to me. I'm literally at the lowest smidge of health ever imagined. And I could... I'm still a normal fucking shovel. I might lean on her ass, I might fuck all on her uncle, I might fuck on her dad. Stick up the... Overall, I'll just use this. Okay, I need another Gilead. Okay, I can make antiseptic. I have made a torn suit. The help. And it's not very durable. But I got the nuts. Okay. Yeah?
roll.
Attention all personnel. The Merrybank Club. Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration station. This is not a drill.
Grenade!
Happy is the country with no past. Get past things. Okay.
Attention! One or more infiltrators have been spotted inside the camp. If you don't recognize a soldier, grab and hold him until his sergeant can vouch for him. If he runs, kill him.
Thank you.
It's been a hard day's night, that was.
Okay, we're gonna keep doing this till fully healed.
Try not to dream about trains.
Can't be.
Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration stations. This is not a drill.
The mods on the frick down.
Sneaky bastard. We're for England and St. George.
But for more punishment.
Attention all personnel. There is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration station.
Jerry, come back for another beating.
Nope.
For England! And St. George!
Okay. Not right now, Dad! Okay. Just open the door and give it to me. Just do it!
Look, the crowd's bastard! Watch out!
I thought you were gonna give me chicken, Dad.
Grenade!
Attention! One or more infiltrators have been spotted inside the camp. If you don't recognize a soldier, grab and hold him until his sergeant can vouch for him. If he runs, kill him.
Thank you. Haven't you been taking your joy? You freaking uh-oh.
Attention all personnel, the cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank you.
Well, you've made your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
Inside the camp, please notify Corporal Ramsbottom so they can be eradicated safely. Attention all personnel, there is an intruder in the camp. All personnel, report to your counter-infiltration stations. This is not a drill.
I just wait for the first one. You can do a walk and see it.
To sleep, perchance to dream.
We're quite hungry.
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
Surely there's more to life.
Attention all personnel. If anyone finds Private Elston's trumpet, please return it at once. He's not the man who wakes you up in the morning. He is a musician in the band.
You're in a bit of a chat, aren't you? Watch it, I bet. Well, that is one way to solve one problem, isn't it? Just text me while you're chatting. I really must be off. Someone saying my name three times into a mirror. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Her Majesty Queen Mary. If only she'd had joy, she might not have beheaded quite so many people. Now ask your doctor if joy is right for you. Of course it is. Next week on Famous Britons, I'll be interviewing St. Thomas a Becket. I hear he's turbulent. Well, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our...
Attention, all personnel.
Tune in later.
The movie tonight will be Bulldog Sees It Through. This brilliant mystery story stars Jack Buchanan, Greta Chippy, with Ronald China as Pug.
Look at this fat girl. Ooh, little chubby girl. It's the mirror of your dog. Get in there. Get in the sink. It's okay. I cleaned you, girl. You're like a teacup, but a little bigger. Shake it off. Shake it off.
Attention all personnel. The merry band players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, at 8 p.m. in the mess hall. All are invited. Don't worry. In Happy Hamlet, no one dies.
Are you serious? No bobby pins? Gone this far, so I should save.
Inside the camp, please notify Corporal Ramsbottom so they can be eradicated safely.
Cool!
That's fine.
Okay. I'll put them in later. So you won't have to. Are you sure, Dad?
In General Bing's office.
We beat you once, we'll beat you again!
Thank you.
something behind this bookcase, isn't there? I feel positive there's something that could open this. Piano music, eh? Maybe I should have a read and play it. Well, aren't I clever, Clogs?
The hatch.
If it leads underground like the others, I can use it to get out of here once I'm done.
Okay, so where am I? Okay. Here is...
Attention all personnel, it is time to paint the tanks again. If your feet are sore from marching all day, take a break and join the painters next Monday. Any volunteers will be excused from marching.
Day for it, sir.
Attention all personnel. Patrols should be particularly careful in the forest. More than the usual number of plague victims have been spotted there recently.
All right. Here goes.
Attention all personnel.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Ollie.
The intruder should be captured.
He knew it was alive, didn't he? I bet he bloody knew. Necessary
to capture him unharmed.
How do I get out of here? I'm not going to be able to jump over the fence from this side. I've got to get back to the general's secret hatch. That's my way out.
Flowing hair, she was a cutie pie. We're gonna drop some of the... go.
Not yours!
Papier-mâché tanks. Newspaper and fucking glue. Right. Now, if I can make it back to Ollie alive, he'll help me get out of town. Assuming that wasn't another lie, that won't be an awkward conversation at all, will it?
Yeah. flowing hair. She just did the 6-9. Cock and ball, gimbal torture. Guess well. Alexa, play the Ballad of Hamantha.